the same stalling on gender equality isn't safe for anyone. Vote independent. Vote one, Zoe Daniel.
If not now, when?
Authorised by Zoe Daniel Brighton.